As we will see. This works when the stream. Now we're gotta be. No. And he is pretty. Just because his time attacks are so booty. Look at that.
This always happens. I always get them to like one or two hits, and then I just get greedy and try to hit them a bunch more. Alright, so instead of beating Margit right now, I'm going to actually probably either get to Reduvia Dagger or just, I don't know, do something. I'll probably go to Church of Ella. Once I do that, who knows? Just gonna try to explore a little bit more. No. Oh, I can use Torrent down here? What? That's a little bit overpowered. Imagine you're just in a dungeon, some dude's riding a full on horse through the dungeon. I didn't mean to do that. Oh.
There we go.
Josh. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's stupid crap. I don't know what they were. Freaking entire crap stuff. This is kind of sad. Here's the bridge thing. Oh no, I hope I don't fall. Alright. Hello, guys. Oh, war pick. That sounds pretty cool. Interesting. There we go. Cross the bridge of sacrifice. Oh yeah. What about this?
Hello.
Are you okay?
Is somebody there? Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? My name is Irina. Sure. I've escaped from Cass' servants there. Have rebelled.
Dang.
I can't, but I swear I heard frightful. My good father, Secret, decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty. As commander. The servants are full wrath. They've since come for everyone. I fear it's no different. Please, would you mind taking my soul wish, please?
Sure.
Thank you. Then please, deliver it. Please, he can be stubborn.
Yeah. Okay. Well, if he's stubborn, that's gonna be a little bit more difficult. But she sure he'll accept it. I've never done this quest, so I have no idea what this is. Alright, what's that? Mighty shot? Brrr. That does not sound very mighty. Oh, this boy. Faith. Faith and dexterity. Flame sling. That sounds pretty good.
Golden order.
Okay. Sir Gideon off.
I can't remember the last time a new tarnished made that.
Very well.
As your senior, it is safe.
Says the one who backstabs me, like we're... Alright. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go kill some random enemies. Some more runes. Once I get some more runes, I'll level up my... This Lord's Horn Greatsword, I suppose. Crap, I forgot about that giant dude. chill. Oh dang, what happened here? Alright. Let's go up to the... Oh my gosh, my face looks horrible. The dog. Guys, you're a build. We're going up a ladder now, so this will be pretty interesting. So here. Okay, well that was, dangerous.
There's a face I've not seen before. I'm Edgar, warden of this castle, as ordained by Lord Godric himself. Well, you can see how things have turned out. The menials have all rebelled. They gave me good service, or so I thought. But it seems it was all an act. Foul creatures, as it said. I'm sorry, but whatever you come here to do...
Take this.
I see. From Arena.
Thank you.
I'm in your debt. But I can't leave. Even if the castle should fall. To ensure the treasured sword of Morn. If you see Arena, her father will come for her. If you see Arena, her father...
Castle Morn. Weeping. Castle Morn Rampart. All right, here we go. Come on, Margit. are we good? Oh crap.
Well, thou art of passing skill. Warrior blood must truly run in thy veins. Tarnished.
Let's go. Finally beat Margit, and now we're gonna go storm Bell Castle. This, yeah, why not? So yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time at Storm Bell Castle.